Hi friends, welcome to your own channel School at Home 2121. Have you ever heard of seven wonders of the world? Do you really know what are they? If no, then don't miss the today's video. Today we are going to learn about seven wonders of the world. So let's get started. But before we start this video, if you are new to this channel, then don't forget to subscribe it. What is this? The Great Wall of China. It is an ancient wall in China and was meant to protect the north of the Empire of China from enemy attacks. It was finished in 1878 and it is the longest structure humans have ever built. Next in the queue is Christ the Redeemer. The statue of Jesus Christ in the Brazilian city of Rio de Janeiro is known as Christ the Redeemer. This statue is one of Brazil's most famous landmarks and is 98 feet tall. It is set on the top of the Corcovado mountain overlooking the city from a height of 2,316 feet. Next in the queue is Roman Colosseum, Italy. The Colosseum is an oval amphitheater in the center of the city of Rome, Italy. It is the largest ancient amphitheater ever built and is still the largest standing amphitheater in the world. Next in the queue is, yes, you all know it, it's Taj Mahal. The Taj Mahal is an enormous mausoleum complex commissioned in 1632 by the Mughal Emperor Shah Jahan to house the remains of his beloved wife. It is made up of shimmering white marble that seems to change color depending on the daylight. Next in the queue is Machu Picchu. It's in Peru. It's an Incan citadel set high in the Andes Mountains in Peru. Built in the 15th century, it is renowned for its sophisticated dry stone walls. Next is Chichen Itza, Mexico. At the brim of the well where the wise men of the water live. This is what Chichen Itza means in Maya. It is one of the most visited archaeological sites in Mexico today. Next in the queue is Petra, Jordan. Famous archaeological site in Jordan's southwestern desert. It is famous for its rock cut architecture and water conduit system. Petra is also called the Rose City because of the color of the stone from which it is carved. Petra is a symbol of Jordan and a most visited tourist attraction. Thank you for watching. If you like today's video, then don't forget to subscribe our channel. Bye bye.